guys need to come back out.
Okay. Yeah, there you want to go in the tunnel?
Okay.
Now, I hate to kind of break your heart, but where we're getting ready to go is actually a well-financed prospect, not really a mine. The gold timers found some potential of good ore up on the surface. I think I pointed that out to a few of you, the white piles up on the hillside up above. They found an area in the quartz about yay wide that showed elevated levels of gold. Not good enough to mine, although Lord knows I dug a bunch, but for every one bucket of good ore I'd bring down the hill, there'd be four or five thrown down the hill because you're going to dig out an area this big. Well, that showed them potential, so what they did is they put this tunnel in to access what they found on the surface of the hill underground, hoping that would widen out, become more extensive, and therefore worthy of mining. It didn't pan out to use the mining expression, and so that was the end of that. Now, of course, we actually dug a little bit of gold out of here and a few of the little hot spots that you can actually see in this tunnel, but the best paying thing on this property is actually the big fluorite crystals that we mined from here. Some of the best in the state of Arizona, which Arizona is known for its lead and copper minerals, not fluoride. Generally that we dug a lot of in, what is it, Illinois, Kentucky, and Tennessee. Alright, well, I'm getting ready to start up our fresh air and the lights. I'm going to go underground, take my sunglasses off about 30 feet in, let my eyes adjust. We got hard hats over here. If you're worried about something falling on your head, it's your head, do as you see fit. I've been in and out of here a thousand times a year, so my odds of having something fall are a little greater. Plus, it's got our backup light, just in case the generator decides it doesn't want to run anymore. It's been about 3 or 4 years since that's happened, so we're good.
Oh, you're good. Leftover wooden ties from the ore cart tracks that were laid through here. We'll give you commentary later.